Hi, this is Melissa from the Tactical Training Center, here to talk about an exciting event that we are hosting at Trump National Golf Club on Thursday, July 20th from 6:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. All net proceeds are to purchase level 3+ ballistic shields for our law enforcement officers. Our goal is to get a shield in the vehicle of as many officers as we can. So let me tell you a little bit about the event. This is a black tie James Bond themed event.
Bond. James Bond.
So gentlemen, dress as your favorite James Bond or James Bond villain. And ladies, this is your night to channel your inner Bond girl. If you have not been to Trump National, it is spectacular and the food is even better. On the menu that night, we have a filet mignon carving station, a raw seafood bar, a Mediterranean station, a Middle Eastern table, an Italian pasta table, and an amazing dessert table. And of course, we have a premium open bar for those martinis that are shaken and not stirred.
Vodka martini.
Shaken. Not stirred.
We'll have live entertainment as well as a dance floor. There's going to be a silent auction, and the TTC is donating a Walther PPK, which of course is the gun made famous by James Bond. Our keynote speaker is retired U.S. Army Major General Robert Karmazin, whose credits are a mile long, but consist of being a two-star general, a Green Beret, a 27-year veteran of the New Jersey State Police who specialized in counterterrorism and threat intelligence. So this is a night not to be missed. I hope to see you all July 20th at Trump. And right now I'm going to turn it over to my friend and colleague, Scott Lessig, so he can tell you more about the ballistic shields.
Hi, it's Scott, the director of training from the Tactical Training Center here today. And basically what we want to do is we want to raise enough funds to get a rifle-rated shield in the back of every police vehicle in the area, all right? I'm retired law enforcement myself. I do have some experience with running and using shields. So I have two shields here. I have the RTS medium shield, and you can see as I hold this up, I can provide myself a degree of cover so I can protect myself and maybe anybody else who's behind me. So being able to have something that's portable, that you can have in one hand, that's rifle rated, and I think it's something that should probably be in every patrol officer's trunk space, okay? Stop by and see us here at the Tactical Training Center. We can talk more about the shields, okay? Thanks.